It is so hot in Bombay, honey. My AC is on 18. It's on 18 and I'm sweating. Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Skin Talk with Sarah. It's been such a long time since we've done any one of my skincare episodes, and I thought that today I will just sit down and share with you all my current favorite skincare products. It's the summer season, so most of my skincare is very lightweight. Everything is very like easily absorbable into the skin. Nothing very heavy or sticky or any of that, because I have an oily combination skin type. According to the humidity, my skin changes its type. Right now, it's only oily in the T-zone, and the remaining of my face will be like, you know, normal to not dry but normal. I always sit bare face for my skincare videos, so there's absolutely no base makeup going on my face. There is of course my eyeliner and lipstick and all of that, but that's the only thing that I have, and some blush and highlight to just add to the little glitz and glam. Today's video is absolutely not sponsored by any of the skincare companies, but I do have affiliate codes with some of these skincare products, so if you're shopping on their websites, you can always go ahead and use my codes. They're always going to be mentioned in the description box, so you'll be able to save some money and I'll earn some commission off it, so it's a win-win situation. If you're interested, then continue watching, but if this is the first time you've come here, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content super honest and relatable, so if this is the first time you've come here, take a moment and hit the subscribe button, join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. Let's go ahead in the order that I do my skincare. So the first thing, if I have like makeup on my face, even if I have like waterproof mascara or something, then this is the cleansing balm that I have been absolutely loving. This is the Earth Rhythm Propolis Cleansing Balm. It's their revamped version. So I have spoken about this cleansing balm even before when they used to come in a tin variant, and I still have that. But that used to be super hard. Like, wo melt nahi hota tha easily aapki skin pe. But iska jo texture hai na, it's very gel-like and it's very creamy, so if you like melt your makeup with this, it'll just melt so easily. You need very little product. Every time I've been applying makeup, I remove it with this cleanser, and you can see like even after using so much, itna sara product bacha hai isme. Plus this is a glass packaging. Earth Rhythm's new packaging is super super pretty. For me, it's a matter of fact that if it's on my vanity, it's the skincare product that I've been loving. Like if you travel with something or if you've kept it on your wash basin, so you know ki haan yahi cheez main use kar rahi hu. So this is one of that product which is inside my vanity. And I reach out to it every single time I apply my makeup and I want to take it off. And Earth Rhythm has some great amazing cleansers in general, but this is what I've been loving right now. You can use my code Sarah, you'll get like a 15% off if you're shopping on Earth Rhythm. Next, let's talk face wash, and this is the face wash I hands down love. It's my third tube of this. I've been using this product since I would say over 2 years now, and this is a staple face wash in my household in general. In both the bathrooms we have one tube of this. This is the Dermaweave Hydra cleanser. I think why everyone in my house loves this is because it's very gentle and versatile. There are no scrub beads in this. It's not having any fragrance to it. It also doesn't have that soapy texture that it becomes very frothy, you know. So it's just the right amount where you know your face is cleansed. You can go in with gentle circular motions, cleanse your face nicely, thoroughly with this, and it will not leave any residue whatsoever. Cleanse your face really well and not be harsh on your skin. You don't feel like, you know, it's stripped off any nutrition from your skin. It keeps the pH level of your skin balanced, which is why I absolutely love it. I vouch by this cleanser. This is the only cleanser I use twice a day, so I don't have like a different day cleanser and night cleanser. But when it comes to the other products like my serums and moisturizers, I do have like a separate day and night product. So the first thing for serum in the day that I've been loving using is once again this product. This is the Body Shop's Tea Tree Anti-Imperfection Solution. This is one of my most watched videos on my channel where I showed you all how this changed my skin in a matter of 6 months. I had bought this product when I was not very much into skincare. I should not do a lot for my skin, but just this one bottle had like changed my skin's texture. It took away so much of the hyperpigmentation and the acne marks that I had. But after this product, I started getting into skincare and realizing that actually well-formulated skincare can change your skincare game for the good. And this product is still my holy grail. I do keep taking breaks from it. Like I'll use it for 3 months and then I'll take a break so that like my skin doesn't get very used to it to the point that it doesn't work on my skin. But I still vouch by it because it's so, so, so good. Like if you just use 2 drops of this every every day. Like, I use it in the morning time because it's super lightweight, just sinks into your skin, and it has very potent ingredients. So I'm dealing with a lot of like acne marks right now, and also some active breakouts on my forehead because of all the mango that I've been eating. So it takes care of that. It dries the pimples out. And on top of this, the moisturizer I use in the morning is my Nutriderm Vitamin E Moisturizing Lotion. Again, I speak about this very highly on my channel because I vouch by this product. Very versatile, can suit across skin types, which is very rare. You always have like a certain skin type which favors a certain skincare product. But its texture is not that light, it's not that heavy. If you're looking for a moisturizer, it's got you sorted. Plus, it has vitamin E, so it helps rejuvenate your skin. Even if I'm not using anything on my skin, I will make sure to moisturize using my Nutriderm, because like just a light layer of this and I'm good. Like, my skin doesn't feel like it's parched for hydration, that you know I'm craving something on my skin. Bahut sukha lag raha hai. Aisa bilkul nahi hota, because I keep on using this. So mostly I use it in the day, but sometimes if I like forget or if I'm too lazy at night, then I'll just put this on and like call it a day. Next, of course, I use sunscreen in the day. The sunscreen that I've been loving is this one. This is the LA Shield Matte Sunscreen Gel. I really like the UV Duo one as well, but currently it's over, so I need to order like a repurchase. But this one and that one are perfect for the summers because they're not chip at all. They're very minimal white cast to it. Like, if you really nicely blend it into your skin, now white cast itna dikhega bhi nahi. And it is very good sun protection. Both of those are like SPF 50. Now, a lot of y'all keep asking me, how do you reapply sunscreen? So let me tell you that I don't. I do have a Neutrogena sunscreen tube as well in my car. So if I remember while leaving from work, I will make sure to just apply a little bit of that sunscreen before I start driving back. But that is also very rare. I'll be very honest with you, I forget. But in the morning before I leave for work, I make sure that I'm applying a good generous layer of this. So at least woh subah ki dhoop se meri skin protected rehti hai. And I know ki abhi aap log sab ghar mein ho, so you will feel that you don't need sunscreen. But let me break it to you that the UV rays of the sun are coming inside your house as well. So you do need sunscreen, even if you're sitting at home, even if you're a lazy butt and don't want to do anything for your skin, at least apply SPF, because it's always going to help you. So with that, I complete everything that I've been doing in the daytime skincare routine and everything that I've been loving currently to use in the daytime. And then at night, when I come back from work and just before I hit the sack, I use my Dermaviv Hydra Cleanser again, like wash my face really well. And next, I go in for serum with this one. This is the Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair. I know it's very expensive. It is super highly priced, and this came to me as PR, and that is the only way that I got my hands on it. So I can understand if you don't want to go ahead and spend your money on this. I will be giving you a dupe for this, but this is a very good serum. Like, if you have that kind of money that you're just like, you know, like, I don't have anything else to spend on, let's just buy me an expensive skincare product, then you can go ahead and do this and actually get your hands in this, because you won't be wasting money when you put it into this. That's for sure. Like, it will work for you. It is a very good potent serum. Like, in the first 15 days that I started using it, I was just like, blah, you know, it's just very highly overhyped and aisa kuch ho nahi raha hai uske saath meri skin ko. But I just kept using it because I was like, expire nahi ho jana chahiye, mujhe aaya hai uska ye matlab nahi, main usko bas rakh du. And kafi time tak I did not use it, so I was like, you know what, let me just keep using it. And oh my god, after 15 days I was seeing the difference in my skin. My skin just, I was waking up to more plumper skin. Like, my skin feels so well hydrated, balanced. My skin texture has become close to zero. I have no bumps on my skin, no texture whatsoever. It just repairs your skin very deeply, and exactly what the name says, it's an advanced night repair. So it takes its own sweet time to work, but it works like a freaking charm. Now, after my research, I've realized that they have vitamin C complex in this. So if you don't want to be using this particular serum, and if you don't want to invest your money in this, I suggest you try the Dr. Shade's Amla and Vitamin C. It's really good, and pair it with this serum right here. This is their Dr. Shade's Centella and Niacinamide. So after I'm using the Estee Lauder ANR all over like a face serum, then I'll like do a spot treatment with the Centella and Niacinamide from Dr. Shade's. So if you don't already know, niacinamide helps you with your acne marks in general, just helps lighten them. So this has 10% niacinamide in it. So in conjunction with my Body Shop serum in the day and this at night, it works really well to fade my acne marks overall. Like, my previous marks will fade and become lighter, and my new acne is also taken care of with these like active ingredients in my skincare. So I really like the texture of this as well. I had been testing it out for a very long time, and now I'm telling all that yes, I do like it quite a lot. It's definitely a product I highly recommend. You can use my code SARA20 and you'll get 20% off on Dr. Shade's website. For my nighttime moisturizer, I love using this. This is the Claire's Freshly Juiced Vitamin E Mask. It has vitamin E, niacinamide, adenosine, and it's for boosting radiance and glow. And both mom and I have been loving this. Like, the texture of this is so good. It's so unique. It's like a jelly sort of a texture. You get very little product in this. I don't know if this is the smaller size because it came as PR to me, but you get, like, you can see we've almost finished it, but hum dono isko milke use kar rahe hain, and like ek mahine tak chala hai, and bahut thoda sa bacha hai abhi iske andar. And you can buy Claire's product on Limez Connect, so if you shop over there, you can use my code Sara10 and you'll get an additional 10% off. So with that, I complete like major of my day and nighttime skincare products and what I've been loving right now. And I don't get a lot of time to pamper my skin, but in case I do, like that once a week or once in 15 day luxury of time that I have to just invest in my skin, then there are a couple of products that I want to share for that. This is the Dr. Shade's Basic Brightening Extra Gentle Daily Peel. It's basically a chemical exfoliator. It works in a very similar way like the ordinary AHA BHA peel, which you've seen, like the red peel, which is 30% in concentration, and it works really well to get rid of the bumps that I develop on my skin. Like, you know, I will use this once in 15 days when my skin feels very congested and I want that exfoliation. I want to get rid of the bumps, I want to get rid of the blackheads and everything. So just like a light layer of this on my dry skin, and then I'll keep it for 10 minutes and after that I'll wash it off. That's it, that's all you have to do, and you'll have like baby soft skin after this. After that, you can use like a nice thick layer of aloe gel, or what I like using after I've done exfoliating is none of the skincare. Like, if I'm using an exfoliator, I don't go in with any other actives that very night in my skincare routine. Then I'll use this particular serum. This is by Claire's again, and this is their Rich Moist Soothing Serum. And again, another product that I love, absolutely love using on my skin. You can see kitna sara I've used. I take a generous 2 pumps of this and pat it into my skin, like a thick layer of this. And this basically is just a lightweight moisturizing serum, which is just for hydration of your skin. So it has no actives whatsoever. It is just going to hydrate your skin, take away the tingling sensation that you get with the exfoliator, and also leave your skin very calm, so there's no irritation whatsoever on your skin. This is the only product that I use after I'm done exfoliating, so the combo is great. And then for masking, I like to use these 2 masks again, like for a pamper session. So this one is the Earth Rhythms Clear Skin Smooth Skin Mask. This is great for if you have textured skin, again to get rid of the bumpies. If you don't want to get into chemical exfoliation, you can try something like this. This also has active ingredients in it, but it has natural AHAs, so it's made with like bilberry, sugarcane, sugar maple, so it's not chemical exfoliants, but like it's organic. So you can try this if you want something gentle and if you wanted to take away all the bumps on your skin. Very good face mask. I apply it like for about 10 minutes and I'll wash it off, and it does add a lot of glow and take away all the congestion from my skin, so I like that. And this is the Dr. Shade's Clarifying Sulfur Face Mask. You can see like I've completely used this up, so I need like a refill of this. But this is great if you have acne prone skin. Like if you have a lot of breakouts right now with the cystic acne on your skin, or like I have over here right now, so at night I'll just apply a little bit of this, keep it for 10-15 minutes and wash it off. Not every day, just once a week. All the pamper session is like once a week thing. Like if my skin is breaking out big time, like before my periods, then I go ahead and use this, and it just helps to dry out my pimple and take away any excess sebum or any excess oils that I have on my face. Leaves my skin very nice and like soothed and not irritated at all. That pretty much sums it up for everything on my facial skin. That's all I've been doing. Now, last 2 products to share with y'all. I know it's been a long video, but I'm very passionate when I talk about skincare. So the second last product I have is this. This is the Earth Rhythm Lip Mask. It's the only lip product I've been using left, right, center. It's supposed to be a night lip mask, but I use it in the day as well, because once I apply a lip balm in the morning, I don't get a chance to like touch it up at all throughout the day because I'm wearing double mask all day at work. So I need something that's super hydrating and just keeps my lips plump all throughout the day, and this just does it for me. I absolutely love it. I vouch by it. It's almost over, so I need to get a fresh tube of this, but definitely recommend, definitely think you must try this out. And lastly, this is the moisturizer I use for my body. It's a very nice lightweight moisturizer for the summers. You can just apply a little bit and it will have you sought for. Like if I apply it in the morning, then full day my skin doesn't feel ashy and doesn't have any itchiness to it. This is the Dermaviv Moisturizing Lotion, especially for dry skin conditions. So I do have drier skin on my body, like I get very ashy elbows and stuff, so this just takes care of that beautifully. And that pretty much sums it up for everything that I've been loving and enjoying using currently in the summer for my skin. If you've been a OG follower for a while, if you've been watching my videos for a while, you know that a lot of these products I talk about quite often because I have enjoyed using them in one combination or another. It's just that this is right now the combination I'm enjoying using them, and I absolutely vouch by every single one of them. Of course, skincare is super personal. What works for me might not always work for you, but these were my recommendations options. If you go ahead and buy any of it, make sure that you're doing a patch test. You can do one here or just over here and just see how it reacts to your skin and then go ahead and use it all over your face. That was all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Sonu Das. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you.